Recently, I have come to wonder if it's a blessing or a curse to know her the way I do now. A woman who isn't supposed to be. And I have come to realize two things. That I am irrefutably, desperately in love with her. And that, as fleeting as wine and roses, we are not meant to last.